So what kind of stances? I think the gratitude journal worked. I thought I was around 5 a.m. I woke up a bit earlier. Maybe I'm still kind of, what's the word here? Reacting towards my aggressive side, lashing out on a personal, mental, psychological barrier I have with my relationships with people, with some people in my life. Where I come now to understand that, where I come now to understand is that, seeing someone take as what I feel like is improvements in direction of their lives for what was happening was the thought process as I was trying to reflect if the gratitude journal would help me bring out what my desired goal was for productivity. And for me, that did work. Thinking I did something positive that helped me out today. And I recommend you do keep a track log for yourself each day when you're trying to progress, because this is always an ongoing process. And having going through it myself, I'm telling you that helped me get up when I usually have a stance of being low stress, anxious. The fact that I felt it's such yeah, so like the fact that someone has taken a step of improving their life and correctly taken stance taking stance has helped me feel like somehow I could do the same. That's the best way of saying it. So I thought I'd kind of talk about where we are in terms of monitoring current your journey is yourself, by the way, when you're monitoring. Some of you guys may be overly ambitious and may have a lot of worries. Other people may are okay with just a handful. Since I'm just trying to get organized and just get rid of negative feelings to get better habits, I will say this morning waking up wasn't a factor in terms of negativity. That's why I was kind of going through my head. I think the current practice of my thinking for habits is in a good framework. I have a bit of implication of wanting to keep to my own circles, to keep myself separate from people who are a bit who are a bit lazy until things change. So that's my stance on the first thing. But I want to talk on relation to where my worries are right now. My worries are actually organization of the things that I need to still do, and of the things that I'm doing. How is it necessary to progress appropriately? Let's see. Yeah, that's a good form of expression. I felt to talk about whether it was necessary to go to the next step of talking about necessary implication of further education in relation to thought process from the keep calm and carry on or enjoying as easy as CBT, having read through. There are things I need to correct in terms of my behavior now. It's more individualized and personalized, but I feel one of them, it's not worth it. So I the stance is I'm okay with just releasing my thought process. The way things are going, this is okay. I don't need to go more in depth. So I've tried to read a bit of these detailed things to talk about, and I think they are interesting and topics of conversation to share with you guys. If anyone else is going through the stage that I am at with my current journey is this. I'm okay with just having a worry journal. I don't need to go into too much depth right now for correction. I'm gonna wait a few days on seeing how I feel each morning, because this morning I wasn't feeling bad. I just felt like I could relax a bit. So the thing that was cycling rumination of negative thought in this morning wasn't the emphasis of what pulled me. And I tried to kind of like challenge in achievement from yesterday, what felt made me feel compelled to wake up and get stuff going and moving. And the effect was better last night and comparison to now. I think that kind of summarizes it. Is there something that I want to kind of go through? The aspect is this is low intensity CBT. From this novel, I took the understanding of kind of understanding what we define as, you know, cognitive behavior therapy, and they always call a certain kind of like a quick kit. I think that was what I talked about. Yeah, a quick kit. So. Yeah, practical quick. So, the framework for what the book kind of defines is an ABC model. Understand the situation where you have a lot of problems. Right now, where do I think my problems lie? I need to start organizing. Yeah, I need to start figuring out how I want to organize my room. My current situation and stop putting off the stuff that are less fun for me to get that done, I think. That's why I think like be something that I feel I should try to make an effort for. I don't have high intensity necessary to fix something right now. I feel to be happier because I am feeling happy on the projects I'm doing. But sometimes there's a lack of drive to get that going and where I take stems of like being able to say what's going to push me forward to do it. One, the effect is great. Two, what's already been put out there has made me feel a certain way. What I want to express is gratitude, and then I don't think about it. Yeah, that's the best thing. So I'm going to take those necessary steps. So I'm doing that, and I remember why. It's because it's gratitude. That's what it is. Gratitude. So taking a motion to do that, and yeah. So is there any consequences of my approach for this right now? I'm a bit worried of the package. And the thought process is right now, I think I'm correct. It's like this doesn't need th this doesn't this is hard without knowing. So I know what I'm trying to do. I know my target goal. So this is my unhealthy. Okay, this is my unhealthy. Thinking pattern. I have to keep trying to improve it before I release it. That's right now one of the things I do that's a problem right now. I have to keep thinking, like, even that last video I uploaded, I thought I needed to edit it and update it and then still remove some parts and can't. So there was a lot of overthinking in that relation to that. There's no fixed time, right? The way this is, the current goal of this is to amass an audience that are going through maybe similar thought process that need to make them realize. So I do have a necessity in relation to correcting my behavior. Putting too much time for the goals of what this should be, and then not knowing on the effect of what release, how did it feel, make the other side feel directly. But it needs to be done because a lot of stuff has already been put motion out there, which has probably made her feel in a very uncomfortable position. So my consequence is spending too much time thinking that this needs to be done this way, that needs to be done this way, and that I feel it could be corrected. Okay, so let me kind of review things. Okay, so. So here is the problem about the situation of thinking, and then why do I have why do I have the thought that I need to overdo stuff for some things? Probably ingrained expectations. It's a consequence of like having my efforts not being enough before or validated in relation to the circumstances that I'm in. That's really why it is, because I'm frustrated with how my life progression. I feel low esteem from the environment that I was in before, and I feel like I need to find ways to be more efficient, but is it worth right now to contemplate in relation to the stress that I'm going through to deliver the effects to the consistency that I want to be at for the expectation? For this context, it's hard to get a receiving response, emotional response, to know that this has helped all those involved in that interaction feel better about a bad outcome. It's kind of hard to say. So that's the belief I have. I'm putting too much thought process on. It wasn't good. It's not good enough. It's not good enough. It's not good enough. So that's yeah. So that is actually something that I like look into. Next time, I will talk about relation on progressing that kind of thought process. So I don't feel like I go I need to go in that vast amount of preparation or expectation force onto to me for my current situation. That's where I feel my thought currently progress. Okay. I think that's enough sharing today. I still wrote a few worries that I need to be done. They're all practical worries today. None of them are huge hypothetical worries. That's why I've kind of understand. And yeah, I like that. I like that. I think gratitude journal doesn't need to be overly emphasized. Do I have things to feel shit about? Yeah. That I feel like, because if I look back of my previous efforts on my channel, the video, I'm pretty happy with the content and the effort I placed into it. There's better stuff, obviously, but like I'm happy with that progress, and I know it's just related to my channel for myself, because I already took into consideration what was kind of like suggested to try, and there's been nothing else that I've followed or read that needs to force me to think that I'm still collaborating in that way. Yeah. And that's okay. That's okay. Because now I'm have more concerns. No, there was some point where I had some bad thoughts actually. Trying to go back to sleep, I did have negative thoughts. A lot of negative thoughts, which spiraled into a huge amount of negativity. So there's still some stuff that are huge stressors in relation to my life. I want to figure out what I want to do. Okay, that's enough for this journal. Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey everyone, thank you for putting the effort to watch the effort I placed on making something of an entertaining video. I hope you enjoyed it. As I said before, it's not forced, but like I really would appreciate any contribution and support you give to this channel, as it gives me more motivation and more incentive to enjoy more video creating and content creation. If you find that the content drifts away at any point, you can always unsubscribe. It's no big deal. Again, it doesn't mean much. It doesn't take much from you, and but it means a whole bunch of me. And it would feel great if you would just reward my efforts of trying to be positive and contributionary. Thank you so much. Bye.